Now I'll be using our last of the buffalo pocket square. So we begin by folding in half, and then in half again. Now you want to place your index finger as to where you'd like the base of the point to be, and then fold inwards. Obviously do the same once again. Now depending on the size of your pocket square, you might want to have a slight overfold, and then come back in on itself. Actually, as I'm using silk, it can move around a little bit. Fold up once from the base and twice